Alright, then folks, it's now time for your next sight. So please welcome out first of all from the blue corner. Put your hands together all the way from crew. Give it up for Phil Mills!
So we move into A-class rules for fight number 6 on the card. As local lad Phil Bills steps up against Cole Parker. Bills has got a record of 2-0, and Parker has currently got one draw on his record. These are two big guys. I'm sure they're going to throw down heavy.
Now we've got Phil Bills with his two victories on GPUK on previous shows. Now has Team Chongi in his corner, featuring Sean Hampton, another local professional fighter. Interesting to note, Carl Park from Nottingham, member of Team Wallhead, Jimmy Wallhead, in the corner.
Tagged him there with a short right. Staggered Parker very briefly. Good takedown by Phil Bills.
That's great timing on the takedown. He timed the punches, ducked under.
And of course we're in A-class now, so we can actually have some headshots.
This is where this position really becomes useful now.
Yeah. Now Bills takes mount. And this is a bad place for Parker to be.
Bills.
Although, no. He reversed that very quickly.
Is that jiu-jitsu saying, position before submission? It kind of goes for striking too.
Yeah.
Bills works back.
Bills is in trouble, he's struggling. He's taking a few shots. And he's gone.
He's gone.
He's gone. The ref's called it.
The ref's called the fight. Bill Bills is still driving.
Bills doesn't know it's over. Now he does.
Yeah, the ref had stopped the fight clearly there.
Yeah. To be fair, Phil went down like a ton of bricks. You can't really.
Yeah, he's
protesting the stoppage. From my vantage point, it looked like a reasonable stoppage.
From here. It looked a legit stoppage from here. I know the corner protesting is.
Unfortunately, we haven't got the benefit of an instant replay. Phil Bill's a very unhappy man.
Currently, you know, he's going to be disappointed, so are the corner.
No one wants to experience their first loss, but.
No, it looked fair from here. Don't forget, this is amateur rules. This whole game is about experience in the amateur category.
The winner. Let's have a massive round of applause, please. See you winner. Give it up.